Welcome back to a new video. We are showing you some shoes you wouldn't think would exist, but they actually do. Let's just look at the first one. The first one is the banana shoes. We call them the banana shoes because they look like a banana peel.
Is the spider high heels. I'm not sure why there's a spider in them. Maybe it's like for decoration. Maybe it's like if you've got a pet spider and you want to take it to work, bring your pet to work day, you just put it in your high heels. I don't know what the purpose of this one is. But on to the next one.
Fish flip-flops. Flip-flop fish. Flip-flop fish. Flip-flops. You know what? They're shoes that are made out of fish. Next.
These in the video. I was going to put this in the part two, but I just had to because this, I don't understand why these were made. They're just weird and awesome. If I had these shoes, I would probably wear them. But I think that I showed you guys almost all the shoes I wanted to show you. Yeah, I think this is going to wrap up the video. I hope you enjoyed.